It doesn't rip! It doesn't rip! Go!
Ah! Oh no, 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 no!
Hey yo, what's good? It's your boy Wolfie, and today we are messing around with the world's strongest shirt. It's been a while since I've done this series. The last video I did was the unrippable glove. You guys smashed the like button on that one. I think you hit like 500,000 likes, which is insane. And I told you guys before, I didn't just buy a shirt, but I bought an unrippable bag as well. So if you guys want me to do a video with that, that may involve some things that look like this. It may go pew, pew. I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. If you want that to happen, go down and smash the like button. If we hit 250,000 likes on this video, your boy will do another part to this series involving a bag.
Destructive things.
Destructive things. It looks like this. Boom, boom, boom. Today I got just Dustin on the camera. By the way, don't reattempt anything I'm doing on my channel. Everything I do, I'm training professionals, experiment. Let's get it. We got this shirt. And you know I like to relate it to the absolute bottom of the barrel. Honestly, Hanes shirts aren't bad.
Bro, I like these.
Next, we got the medium shirts, which are rip-off under, what brand is this?
Athletic Works.
Athletic Works.
Okay. I know it.
This is some Ryan Swayze type material.
I was just about to say that.
This is when you can't get Under Armour, so you get Athletic Works. Not bad, but this is like the medium fabric, and then we're matching it up against, obviously, the Trust shirt. Do you trust the shirt, Dustin?
We're about to find out.
We're gonna find out because you're probably gonna get shot with a paintball gun with the shirt on. So, anyways,
where you going?
I paid you good money.
You said shot with a paintball gun.
I paid you good money to film the video. Pick up the camera or no shout out.
Oh, so you got a mil now. You don't need a shout out, eh?
All right, mom, you need a shout out?
I need one, yeah.
All right, come film. Okay, no, she's
you want.
Let's get it.
You want to film the cats? Yeah, go ahead. This is quality. Here we go. Let's go. Back to the vid.
Okay, I wish we got this on camera. Oh, God, the button's gone. Let me explain to you guys. This shirt cost me, I think, upwards of $400 for a t-shirt, okay? So, you would think the buttons would stick. No. Literally buttoning it up, a button already popped off. So we have a problem there, all right? Trust bag shirt, I don't care what your name is. Now we have a problem with you. I'm gonna go extra hard on you. But just the feeling of this shirt, I've already felt these ones, you guys know. Just like a stretchy material, okay? It stretches a bit, Under Armour. These ones are just cotton, whatever, typical. This one feels like I'm wearing a military vest. This is heavy, tight, really short. It feels like, again, I'm wearing something that's like probably upwards of 20 pounds. So first things first, the rip test. Okay guys, so for the ripping test, obviously we're gonna start with the worst brand first. No shots of Hanes, I love you. You guys are sponsor me, please. I need money. But when you're compared against a $400 shirt, I would assume the $4 shirt wouldn't match up. So here we go.
We don't know that yet.
We don't know
we
that
don't
yet.
Know that yet.
Until I absolutely
Hanes come through.
No nipples show on this channel anymore. At the end of the day, I completely annihilated the shirt. No nipples on YouTube. Second shirt, second attempt. I'm leaving the tag on because I'm returning it if it doesn't rip. Back to the store after this video. But we're gonna go same tactic, grab it right in the center of the shirt and try our hardest. Someone say my videos aren't savage.
No, don't say it. They're not, they're not.
What did you say?
You know, I might not even smash the like button. I'm not sure yet. I'm not gonna smash it. You have to earn the like.
Maximum rip right here.
I smashed the like button.
Thank you guys, Davis Fiction Wolfie, cover it up. Anyways, last shirt. Now, I have a lot of faith in the final shirt, guys. Honestly, the second shirt compared to the first shirt was the biggest difference ever. The first shirt was such a joke to rip. Second shirt was very hard to rip. So I have no faith in this one, to be honest. We'll just give it a quick...
You're not even trying, Charles.
Okay, Dad, try and rip this as hard as you can.
Let's go.
It says I'm not trying, then why is my bicep bulging right now?
You have hand marks in the thing.
Rip it as hard as you can.
Let's go.
I don't care how ripped you are, you're not ripping the shirt with just your hands. But yeah, the shirt does not rip. I can milk humans now. I'm a cow with a coup in my udder right now. Next round, if you guys have watched any video on this series, you know we like to take it to the most realistic round in the game, okay? I call it the knife round. By the way, guys, I have to warn you guys, do not reattempt this at home. This is just an experiment to see how these shirts are. We are trained professionals. I'm Knife Wolfie. I'm not trying to get stabbed. Dustin's not trying to stab anyone.
I'm real good with a machete.
Okay, we don't use knives on this channel. We use machetes on this channel. So obviously, realistic scenarios, guys. Let's say you're walking down the street. Okay, you have a hot dog in your hand. Hot dog's great, you're eating it. The mustard has a nice flavor. The ketchup spills on your shirt and you're like, oh no, why is there ketchup on my shirt? Why is there ketchup on my knife in my shirt? That's a stab wound. You're dead. That is a stab wound.
Bro, that's swagged out. You see that everywhere.
Get away from you with that knife. I don't feel safe anymore after that. We got it. This is swag. If you guys want to buy this, I will be selling this on Amazon and eBay after with my Amazon Prime account. Buy it. Amazon.ca/Wolfie. Buy it. I don't have an account.
That's not a thing.
That's not a thing. Next situation, obviously the next shirt.
You forgot to take the tag off.
I left it on for a reason. I'm returning this after. Obviously, very common situation, everyday life. You got your tangerines, your oranges, your clementines, whatever they're called. You take one, you throw it at the cameraman.
Ow!
You take another, you grab it, you're juggling as anybody would. You're like, one, two, three. Oh no, it dropped. Ah, come on! What the heck? And then somebody, oh, oh God. That's another stab. Second shirt, absolutely demolished. As you guys can see, if you look very closely at the hole, you can see. Bro, hold the knife. Second one doesn't withstand the knife test. Moving on to the $400 plus shirt. With the trust shirt and the knife test, obviously you're playing a game of Macarena by yourself. And you're just like, Macarena. You guys know the deal. Okay, I don't have to explain it. Left foot in, right foot out, whatever. And then you're just like, oh, I screwed up a part. What the heck? This is crazy. I don't even. Where is he? I don't see him.
Where is he?
Oh, did it puncture? Okay, I'm lifting. Hold the knife.
Oh! I don't even know if it went through.
Hold up, take it out. Okay, so it went through, but that is a very small hole. The other shirts you saw when I lifted it up, they completely stretched open, they ripped. This one, I'll give it to it. It wouldn't save me in a knife battle, but it would like make the wound.
We gotta try slashes though. Like if you like hold it out like this, and then you like, you know.
What?
Like if you get slashed. Like,
Yeah, one of those.
Look at this.
Oh! One of those?
Like these, you know?
Okay.
Like type where you like.
Yeah. Okay, that's good.
If you wanna get somebody, you go and then you would stab, but then you would rip.
Oh!
Sometimes you gotta saw.
It doesn't rip! No? It doesn't rip!
I'm sweating.
This shirt does not rip, as you guys
said. We have to do the same thing with the shitty shirt, so the song.
Not a chance. We're moving on next round. So for the next round, we're stepping it up just a little bit, okay? Just a tiny notch. Basically, we got a flamethrower.
Yeah.
Because I know this shirt's unrippable, but I want to see if it's unburnable. By the way, for this one, we have taken the precautions. We got some water here to put out the fire.
We don't need that. We don't. Hey.
What?
Hey.
Exactly. So for this round, we are not going to be wearing the shirts, unfortunately, but I don't have a fire extinguisher. And your boy's not trying to burn his whole body, okay? So basically, we're just going to lay this up, go with the cotton material at first. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, all right. That clearly burns.
That burns.
No, I feel like we could have predicted this.
Is that good?
That's not
helping. All right, we're good. Okay, so this is the wound right here.
Oh, it melted together.
It melted together, but there is definitely a flesh wound. And that caught fire in honestly like 0.2 seconds. But you know what they say, guys? Cotton and water. Very delicious drink.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
And remember, guys, always put this in the compost.
I actually think that's compostable.
Is it? Okay, so throw it in the
garbage. Oh, okay.
Next! What? Huh?
Charles, it's gonna smell bad.
You have over 1 million subscribers. I can't hear you. 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Bro, instant.
Bro, look at this.
Get it, get
it's
in
a
there.
Quick stab. It's
get
like it, 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Wow.
It goes out right away.
It's like a lightsaber.
This is a lightsaber. As you can see, second shirt, no problem. We're moving on. So we're gonna try the same test we did with the second shirt. Leave it for 1 second, see what happens. 3, 2, 1. We're dyeing the shirt right now, but the shirt is not saying a thing. Nothing is happening to the shirt. Yay! It put out the fire. Okay, so pretty much I've decided we are moving on. This is no longer is this shirt better than these Walmart shirts? All we care about is can we actually destroy this shirt? Yes or no? So let's get it. Everything's about to get a lot more intense. And I mean, pew pew, smash the like button for part 3, a lot more intense. Dog treat. We're doing the dog bite test. You hungry, dog? Can you bite through the shirt? Why are you being camera shy? Let's go. Come on. Okay, can I get a real dog, please? Bite it open. Let's go. Heavy dog bites. All right. Okay, so the dog bite rounds
are. It kind of looked like he was biting it.
Good boy. All right, I don't watch it anymore. So the next test, guys, is a bow and arrow test. I am not messing around with this bow and arrow. I've used it in videos before. Look at the tip of this thing. So basically, I'm gonna let Dustin shoot it at this board to show you that this does not mess around. I'm gonna stand really far back. Yeah, this arrow does not mess around, guys. This thing goes cold in the
okay,
wood.
That's stuck.
We might have messed up. We might have got it stuck. Imagine if that was in your skin, though. So now we have this lovely shirt. We're gonna hang it up right here. Pop the collar a bit. Leave it right there. Will it? Before you shoot, do you think it's gonna go through?
I think it's gonna hit and fall off, but it's gonna like cut it.
Okay, let's get it. Boom. Ooh. Okay. It went in. But is there a hole though? Literally just like a mini hole.
I don't even know if it went through the second layer.
If you look in there, no penetration on the second layer. This shirt is stupid. This shirt is insane. Okay, let me shoot. 3, 2, 1.
That was a heart shot.
And it hit it right in its collar. No penetration.
Bro, the collar's thick.
Yeah, they hit.
That's a whole nother game.
What is going on? Okay, so I'm gonna say.
I think you should wear it.
Wear it?
And shoot it.
And shoot it?
Yeah.
Good idea. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh!
Did it go in?
It didn't go in. Let's go! Put your trust in the shirt. Trust shirt, that's what it's called. Trust me, you know what? The shirt. It doesn't go in. Let's go! buzz. Can you put the tip back on, Dustin?
Yeah. Now we actually have to shoot it for real.
Okay, okay, we'll actually shoot it.
All right, okay, we're good.
So for the next round, me and Dustin pretty much arranged that this would happen 5 months ago when I ordered this shirt. So shout out to Dustin.
This guy is stressing out right now.
So I need you guys to reduce some of his stress and subscribe to the man, youtube.com/justdustin, because this guy's gonna take some pain for the Wolf fam. Link at the top of the description. You already know what it is. Basically, he's got the regular shirt on first. I know I said we were done with them, but we're bringing them back just to compare. Dustin, are you ready? It's okay, just look straight up. Look at me on the wall. It's gonna be okay, Dustin. Just follow the thirst trap of me.
Okay, where are you shooting? Upper back, lower back?
Lower back.
Lower back for bumps. Like, I want like shoulder blades, if anything. Okay. Don't hit my head.
My aim's not that great. I'm going here.
But bro, I thought you were gonna troll us.
This guy had a knife to my stomach and he thinks I'm gonna troll. I'm counting you down. 3, 2, 1. I'm shooting on one. I'm not gonna troll only because I would not wanna be trolled with this. 3, 2, 1.
No! What are you doing?
I hate when this happens, bro. Your lock was on.
Okay, are you gonna move?
No, oh, Jesus. All right, we're good. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Yeah, we're good. They were good?
We're good.
You don't need to lie to us. That's the bad shit.
Yeah, it hurt. Yeah, it hurt.
Oh! Instant bruise.
All right.
Okay, one more shot. Subscribe to my man, Just Dustin. He doesn't need to be doing this. Go tell him Wolfie sent you because he's bleeding for the Wolf fam. So we're putting on the trust shirt next. Let's get it.
I believe in this.
Okay, so he's got the trust shirt on now. We're doing the same thing. 3, 2, 1. Did it hurt?
It felt great.
Yep. Eh? The trust shirt worked?
Yep.
Okay, guys. So as you can see, the trust shirt obviously did a phenomenal job. It worked. The trust shirt did a good job, guys. It didn't hurt at all. Oh my god. Okay, we're not actually sure. We just gotta make sure real quick. 3, 2, 1.
That was the nipple.
It protected. You're good, right?
Great.
So for the last round, guys, we are taking it to a new extreme. We are gonna attach a shirt to the car and see if we can pull it open. But before that, just to make sure, just so that you guys don't comment, you didn't do it with a saw, Wolfie. Look at this. A saw, okay, is not saying anything to it. A regular shirt would have been dusted, but saw. Yeet! Let's get it. So the plan is we got a rope. Basically, we're gonna tie the rope around the shirt and then we are going to tie the shirt around a block of wood, put it in the back of a car, but I don't have any scissors to open this. So we're just gonna put it like, oh my god, I could use... Crazy, wow, that just works. Okay guys, so basically how this is gonna work is Dustin is going to put the shirt around this wooden peg. We believe that this wooden peg is not gonna come out of the ground, okay? I don't think it's coming out of the ground. That looks tight as hell. So it's either the shirt breaks or the rope breaks. Dustin is putting mad pressure. The shirt's not even ripping. Okay, bless. That's why we brought in the car. The rope is not long enough, so I'm gonna have to drive the car back a few meters, but it's possible. I'm using my mom's car because she recommended, she volunteered as tribute. She's like, you know, Wolfie, you gotta film a banger. You can use my car. Oh, I am on the snow. So Dustin is going to put this in between the seats and he's gonna put the seats up. That weight is the resistance. I don't think it's gonna pull the seats. It's basically gonna spread out the weight throughout the seats, like Dustin said. And then either the seats break off the car or the shirt breaks, but either way, it's a banger. Guys, smash the like button for this. This is crazy. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1. Oh, bro. I just put the biggest dent in these seats I've ever seen in my life, bro.
It almost broke the seats?
It almost broke the seats.
Watch the seats.
Okay. And at that moment, I'm backing up. That's scary, bro. I don't want to break my mom's seats. Okay, a little more. I'm not revving too much. I'm just going forward slow.
Oh, wait, pause there. See that?
Oh, can I go?
Look at, no, wait. This is literally a rock. I'm afraid it's gonna snap. Bro, I'm afraid to even touch it. It literally feels like a rock.
I'm going a little bit more.
Oh my God.
I'm backing up.
Oh. Bro, that was insane.
Okay, I'm done. I'm in park right now and I'm like shook to go forward.
Like literally when this gets pulled, like it pulls it to the extreme and literally when you touch it, it literally feels like a rock, like metal. The rope will break before that does and the seat will break before the rope.
Yeah, so at that point guys, you just saw what happened. This shirt is not rippable. Okay guys, so this is the damage that the whole car, and this car weighs thousands of pounds, did to this shirt. I recommend this shirt, but you definitely have to sponsor me, otherwise I don't really recommend it.
We still got shred.
What do you mean?
There's only one way.
Yeah! That was a green knife challenge alert.
It's on fire.
Unrippable, alright? Then what's this? Okay, guys. Honestly, anything is rippable when you do that to it. But that thing is a freak of nature. It almost destroyed the car. So if you guys want to see me do the unrippable bag next, guys, with something that rhymes with pew, 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 smash the like button. If we can hit over 250,000 likes on this video, which is no challenge for the Wolf fam these days, I will make it happen for you guys. Huge shout out to the boy, Just Dustin. Go subscribe to my boy, Just Dustin. He makes bangers. Link at the top of the description. Comment down below what crazy stuff you want us to do with the unrippable bag. You want us to put stuff in it, drop it off high heights. You want us to get... What do you want us to do? Comment down below and we will make it happen for the next video. Anyways, again, I hope you guys enjoyed this banger video and I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage, Lego.